It's drawing huge crowds.
Black, white, young, old, from West Bloomfield to West 7 Mile.
Would you believe this is Shakespeare? See who's mixing tradition and innovation to bring Detroiters together.
And why they're on a mission to make Shakespeare play big in the deep.
Tonight on Local 4 News at 11. Then, President Barack Obama is on The Tonight Show.